A Hubbard nursing home employee was in court this morning facing theft and forgery charges. Ashley Dawson is charged with several forgery charges, burglary, and also theft by deception after an 89-year-old resident at Elmwood Assisted Living noticed some of his checks were missing. Five checks were taken from the patient and at least one was written out to Dawson. Nearly $3,000 in checks were cashed. Those checks were cashed between January and February of this year.